Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel like chemistry.
Doctor's appointment this morning at 9 o'clock. It is 8:54, so I'm about to walk in there in a little bit. It's just a regular women's checkup you're supposed to get every year. Nothing's wrong, y'all. Definitely not pregnant, thank Lord. I just came off my period, so we know that for sure. Whew, thank the Lord. I don't want no more churning, y'all. I don't want to be at this OBGYN because that gave me flashbacks. And when I used to, no, this is a regular checkup, y'all. I think I'm supposed to get a pap smear today too. I don't know if that's TMI, but yeah, y'all, that's what's got I got going on now. I actually have two appointments today. I want this one at 9 and I have another appointment at 4 o'clock. So Miguel, he took off work today so I can go to my appointment, so that's why y'all see Nyla. She's at home with her dad. Nyla's still asleep, y'all. Nyla's knocked out, so yeah, that's where Nyla's at while I go do my appointments this morning. But yeah, y'all, this muffin good, y'all. That's a blueberry muffin I got from the gas station. It's all soft. Really, really good. Then I got me some coffee because y'all, it is chilly this morning. When I walked out of the house, when I walked in my car, cranked up my car, I said it was 59. I walked out of the house with a short sleeve shirt. And then I walked right back in the house and got this little sweater because it's kind of chilly. It's 61 now. I think they said the high today is supposed to get up to like 75, but right now it's chilly. It's crazy weather. But anyway, y'all, I'm about to walk in here and get checked in and everything. I just want to come and open up the vlog and tell you what I was doing. Say good morning. Happy Thursday.
You asked me for like days. Only been days, but it feel like months. Gone for a year, only know like once. Life move fast when you do what you want. At this time, doing what I want. Hope you knew what you want. What we want.
Okay, y'all, done with that. Y'all, my appointment was at 9 o'clock. It is 11:32, and I'm just now leaving. She come time. The nurse come in the waiting room telling everybody that the doctor's running late because she's actually at the hospital delivering a baby. Lord have mercy. So we were just sitting there waiting, y'all. Just waiting. But thank God I got in and I ain't got to see that place till like another year. So that's all that matters. I got my pap smear done. I got my breast exam. Got everything done and taken care of. Thank the Lord. So I ain't got to come back for another year. But I was just sitting there waiting. I'm like, I wanted to leave for real, but I don't, Miguel took off today, so, you know, I really don't have nobody to watch Nyla like that, so every opportunity that I can get a doctor's appointment, I have to take it, because I don't have nobody to watch Nyla, so I waited, y'all. She finally came in, so, anyway, I got that done, thank God. That's very important, ladies, you know, to get that type of stuff checked out. So if you can get to the doctor, definitely do that. Your pap smear and your breast exam and all that, which y'all should know that already. But yeah, now I am about to go to Walmart. Of course, always got to go to Walmart, y'all. Come on, Kai. What is you doing? I got to go to Walmart. I got to pick up Nyla some diapers. She's down to like her last three diapers. So I got to pick up a box of diapers. And I got to pick up her body wash. Because last night when I was taking her a bath, that was empty. So I got to get her some more body wash. And I have to go to Walmart because Nyla, she used the Hello Bello body wash. And that's only at Walmart. So yeah, I have to go to Walmart. So yeah, I got to get them couple of things. And yeah, that's it. And go home. Nyla's up. While I was waiting in the room, Miguel FaceTimed me. So Nyla's up, y'all. And typically, she would have, you know, her therapy today. She has therapy on Thursdays, but yesterday her her therapist texted me and said her therapist, her speech therapist, won't be in tomorrow, so they cancel it. So yeah, she don't have therapy today, so they just at home chilling. So I'm about to get this few things from Walmart and go home and see my baby. And y'all, as soon as I step foot in Walmart, her therapist come texting me saying that they actually have another therapist available for Nyla. So can I bring her in at 1? Y'all, it is 11:57. But I said, yeah, I can bring her in for therapy today at 1. So I am rushing home, y'all, to get Nyla ready. I got to do her hair, get her dressed, get her ready for therapy. I thought I had time because I didn't have Nyla to browse around Walmart. I can never browse. I was in and out. I got little things that I needed, and I got out because, I had to go home and do her hair and get her ready. So, yeah, y'all, that's what I'm doing now. So Nyla's having therapy after all. So, yeah. It is 11:58 now. I'm almost home, so I'm about to do her hair real quick and get her ready for therapy. I got her diapers at Walmart. I got her body wash. And I actually picked up Nyla a potty, y'all. When I was in the aisle, I saw the potties, and I was like, let me pick one up. I think it's time to start potty training Nyla, y'all. I know it's going to be a long road ahead. The stories I've heard that it takes a while for kids with autism to be potty trained, but I want to at least start it, y'all. And what made me start it was I saw a cocomelon potty. I'm gonna show y'all when I get home. It's a cocomelon potty. So I said, oh yeah, she would love that. So I got her a potty, y'all. So I'm gonna start potty training Nyla. Y'all wish me luck, y'all. Wish me luck. Y'all, I'm home now. This is the potty I had got for Nyla. Y'all, she is in love. She thinks it's a toy. But this is the potty I got for her. It sings. You gonna push it? It sings. So yeah, this is what I got for Nyla. She loves it, y'all. And then I picked me up this night shirt. And then her body wash. And then her pack of diapers. So yeah, I can't show Nyla because she's not dressed, but I'm about to get her dressed and do her hair and take her to therapy, y'all.
Y'all, she loves this. Hi, Ma.
Are you gonna say hi, Ma? Say hi to the people. They haven't seen you all day. Yeah. Say, I'm at my therapy. About to go to therapy. Y'all look at her chewing on that gum. Nyla loves her gum, y'all. And she see me chewing gum, she wants some gum. So that's what she's chewing on, her gum. But yeah, y'all, we are at therapy. So Nyla is about to go in a little bit. I just wanted y'all to see her because y'all haven't seen her all day.
Hi, Nyla.
Hello.
I love
that. How are you?
Good.
Yeah.
Good
to see you. Yes.
How have we been?
Yeah. She's been good.
Mm-hmm. Ready to go play?
see her together.
Okay, cool, cool.
Nyla is out of therapy, and now I'm here at Wendy's getting her some nuggets and fries, y'all. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing now, and it is 2:11, so, yeah, about to get her her nuggets and fries and go home and relax for a little bit, and then it'll be time for me to head to my appointment. Yes, can I get a number 3 with barbecue sauce? Your blueberry pomegranate lemonade. Bomb.
Call it how it is. Call it how it is. Promise I'm swag, so. Yo, Percocet. Miley Percocet. Percocet. Miley Percocet. Represent. Gotta
represent. Hey, y'all, I am done with my appointment. And when I got home, Miguel was talking about he was hungry, y'all. You want to say hey, Miguel?
Hey.
He's hungry. I'm hungry too, y'all. Only thing I had this morning was that coffee and muffin. When y'all went to Wendy's, I only got Nyla some nuggets. So, yeah, we're hungry, y'all. It's like 5-something right now. So, we're about to go to Longhorn and get something to eat. There go Nyla. So, look. We got a car, she fell asleep, so she's taking a nap. Look how she's looking at Miguel. Y'all know Nyla. So she's taking a nap, y'all. By the time we get there, she should be up and everything. So yeah, y'all, that is what's going on now. We're about to go get something to eat.
Near the coast, through the bay, that's both. Spend this bread on jewels, or spend it on smoke, man, spend it on both. Count up this money from old, or money from shows, man, count up both. Pops in the pattern business, and a pattern up home, man, pattern them both. Feds jam me up for worse than smoke, tryna do it for both. They want me back on soul, choosing chips and rash, tryna pattern me both. But I'm on roll, yeah, the bones brown ones, I get loving from both. Money and success, just let a young nigga go govern up both. Me and T-Buck, see two ups and amazing, we ended up doing up both. Much beef on the streets, we're hitting two blocks, we're shooting up both. I know feds want me back up in court, sat in front of the judge, just doing up both. How many times in jail was it bread and oats, put peanut butter and both? Then I said that I'm a king of Joe, trap, rap, I'm doing it all. Everywhere and everywhere the gang's smoky, let the gang then bring it on tour. Every day
I'm in Target now. Dinner was delicious. Look at Nyla, y'all. Hi, Ma.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
And the feeling got covered. Spiderweb sex must have got caught up. But there's more to it. I remember once saying let's on the peons. Let's go to Vegas and watch Celine Dion. Make it safe what we on.
You're home now, and I'm gonna give you a quick haul of what I picked up at Target. So basically, I just matched some outfits together from that folding table. So I got this plain white shirt. So yeah, a plain white shirt, and I matched it with this skirt. And this skirt actually got shorts underneath it. So, yeah, super cute. Cute but simple. Then I got her this strawberry shirt. Super cute. I like the details at the bottom. And then I just matched these pink shorts with it. And then I got her this heart shirt. And then I matched these shorts to go with it. Because that the color shorts is in the heart right here. So, yeah, I got her basically 3 outfits, and then I picked up this dress. So, I got Nyla this dress. Super cute.
And here's the back of it. It has like this detailing in the back. A little back out, but that's okay. Not much. And it's still appropriate for her. So yeah, and this was $18. So yeah, that's what I got for Nyla. Oh, and then I got her her cocoa melon cups that y'all saw she had. I got her these cups, y'all. She loved these cups. The Target bag was in the back seat with her, and she went through the bag and got her cups out, y'all. So yeah, she loved these cups. I'm about to wash it out and give her some juice now. So yeah, I got her these cups, and then I picked me up some shades, y'all. Some simple shades. So yeah, and they were $15. So yeah, that is all I got from Target. Y'all, this little bit of stuff was $82. But yeah, y'all, that is all I got from Target. We are home now. Thank God. I am about to take a shower. I'm about to take Nyla a bath. And yeah, that will be our night. So I just want to say thank you for coming along with me today. I appreciate y'all. If you made it this far in the video, you are the real MVP. And I love you. And I will definitely see y'all in the next one. Bye.